So welcome back to another video. This is another Forza Horizon 5 video, and today we'll be building a, don't remember which year, Jeep Rubicon Gladiator 2020. There. Figured it out now. So let's go paint car. Don't know what I should paint it. Gonna look through the options. So there's this gray, red, orange. Is that brown? I think so. Blue? Don't know. Black or white? I don't know what I should do. I like the white. The red looks good in the orange.
I'll do white.
The white looks good. I might change it after I do some of the other upgrades. But we'll see. I might leave it how it is, though. I probably will. Custom upgrades. So I'm not sure what I'm trying to build this into. Let's see, front bumpers first. That doesn't look right. Something about that just doesn't look right. Too big of lights, I think. Now for the rear wing. Oh, that's kind of cool. I don't know if I like that trophy truck look. I could just do this. Ooh. Those doors are pretty cool. Wait, what's the difference between those? No. Oh, rock slider. I think I'll do that. I'll do the tube doors. Don't know what I should do. Roof back or forward? I think I'll have it back. And that's it for the looks. Wait, did I do rear bumper? There isn't any. Okay. Now for tires, I think the tires are already good. Yeah, the stock ones are bigger, so I'll just leave it at those. Now for the rims, I might leave them, because they look pretty good how they are. Might do the red beadlocks, but I don't know. Not sure what I'll do. Maybe those? No. Not sure what to do. I might just leave it with the stock ones. Yeah, I think I'll leave it as stock. I'll leave the tires and rims how they are. Then, for drivetrain. Oh yeah, why do I always click on that? Versions, so let's go drivetrain swap. I'll keep it as all drive. I don't need it to be rear. Engine swap? I don't think so. And then let's see. Performance and handling. Brakes. I'll do the better ones. Springs. I'll just leave them how they are. Roll cage? There kind of already is a roll cage. Yeah, I don't need a reinforced one. Then, weight reduction, I guess. I don't think I need that. I'll keep it as a JK, if they even make that. I feel like they're only JLs, but... Or they're neither, I don't know. Really not sure. Now, let's install. It's heavier and has the same amount of horsepower, but that won't be like that much longer. So I'm gonna go to auto upgrade. Class A is what I'm trying to get to, so 500 horsepower and like 1,000 less pounds. That should work. Wait, why are the tires racing slicks? Oh, because they have the best traction and the game changed it to be racing slicks. I don't want racing slicks on a Jeep. Well, drag slicks. Why would I want those on a Jeep? I'm just gonna do the stock ones. Yeah, it gives it a little lift. So I'm doing the stock tires. And I like the white. So I think I'll keep it white. Okay, now let's see how this thing works. Looks kind of long. Why is there a roll cage? I didn't want a roll cage. I'm never doing the auto upgrade again. There's so much I need to change now. And the sway bars. I just want the normal ones. To hopefully give it more flex. And the shocks. How did it not change those? Now for, where's the roll cage? Because I don't want that. Is it here? Yeah. I don't want a roll cage. There already is one. Plus, it just looks better without. And look, it's even better. Look, it's like 207 pounds lighter. This thing just looks a little long and low to the ground. Looks cool though. Let's go drive it a little. Where's the GPS trying to take me? To that? I don't want to go there. Let's see. I know a cool off-road section thingy, but it's kind of far.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
But I can drive this there. That's like, yeah.
Recalculating route.
This is fast for a Jeep. It just seems too big to be a Jeep. But I know it's a Gladiator, just it seems too big. Doesn't seem right. The top's funny how the top's back. Mainly sunny in Mexico, so why not do that? But when it is sunny, it's really nice. Ooh, I just earned a wheel spin. What will I get? No, I don't like how you can get emotes and clothes. Almost there. Only like a mile and a half left. Oh, look. This is just so fast for a Jeep.
Supplying all your heavy rock. 400 yards. Turn left.
This is just, I don't know. This doesn't seem right for a Jeep.
Turn left.
It's funny how fast it is.
400 yards. Turn left.
Ooh. I didn't hit the wall.
Turn left.
I'm gonna be doing a video of this soon.
200 yards. Turn left. Turn
where
left.
I take a bunch of off-road vehicles and I rock crawl and stuff.
200 yards. Turn right. Turn right.
I feel like it might be. Yeah, it is. So how you know to get to it, it's just the Eliminator.
You have arrived at your destination.
You know where it is. So, this is pretty good for off-roading. This is my first time doing this here. So, I'm gonna go this way. Why is it front wheel drive? No, it doesn't have blockers. This is hard to drive. Like, drop front. This would be so nice if it had lockers. Let's see, maybe I can make it here. No. This is just pretty bad off-road. But this game isn't meant for driving off-road. There's some way better games out there for driving off-road. But this is not bad. That's there. Not sure where I'm gonna go from here. Could go there, but this is just too big, I think. Yeah, too big. I don't know if they make a two-door Gladiator. That'd be cool if they did. That would be like as long as the four-door Jeep Wrangler. I need to explore some more. Don't know where. Like, there's a good rock crawling part here. I haven't found, like, a good line anywhere. Let me put the camera farther up. There. First person? I don't even know if this is a good line to go down. It's not, but I'll try it. Oh, it actually was pretty good. I like how with this you can hear like the metal wobbling in this game. Don't know if I've made it up this yet. You can't go slow in this game without crawling for some reason. Where did I drive down? That could be good to get up. I don't think I can do it. No. Try one more time. Oh. Up here. Up that. It just needs lockers. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you haven't, make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.